안녕하세요. 지금 밤 11시인데, some days ago, a superstar from South Korea committed suicide, and her name is Sully. That is her stage name. Her real name is Choi Jin-ri. So she was born on 1994, March 29, Cheonggu-baekgu, Sipsa-nyeon-sen. Her real age is 25 years, but her Korean age is 26 years. So she committed suicide some days ago due to depression. Or maybe she had a heartbreak. We don't really know the reason why she committed suicide. But the truth about it is that these days a lot of Koreans are committing suicide. Normally, Korea is a nation that's one of the best nations in the world when it comes to peace and security. In Korea, you feel free and you feel secured. But the superstars, Korean superstars, and Korean young ones these days are committing suicide. If you go to the subway, if you go to so many places, you see some dead bodies, And the reason why they commit suicide is from their boyfriend or girlfriend, and because of that, they commit suicide. For students, due to the education system in South Korea is very difficult. That's why they do commit suicide. But this young lady, Sully, the reason why she committed suicide was depression. That is what the media said. The media said that she was so depressed. That was why she committed suicide. Some do commit suicide due to stress, lot of stress. But committing suicide is not the solution to your depression, or it's not the solution to the stress you are having. When you are stressed out or when you are depressed, the best thing you have to do is to speak to your loved ones and speak to someone that loves you, and you say, "This is the reason why I'm stressed out," or "This is the reason why I'm depressed." And when you do that, you will feel better, because that's the secret to it. The other day, the other superstar, forgotten his name. He's a male singer. He committed suicide. Now, some days ago, Sully committed suicide, and the suicide rate in South Korea is increasing every day. Like, it's really increasing. And the worst part of it is that in other countries do commit suicide. Other people from other countries do commit suicide. But the reason why they commit suicide is because of lack of security, or they don't have finance. They don't have enough money to take care of themselves. But South Korea is a blessed nation, especially the superstars. They are blessed when it comes to finance. They have enough money, or they have peace, or they have security. But upon that, they do commit suicide. So this is a short video of the young lady that committed suicide. Let's see what's the cause of it. October 14 was the day she committed suicide, or it was the day it was reported that she committed suicide. But I think the suicide was done on October 13, a night before October 14, because most of them do commit suicide in the night. Sorry, they do commit suicide in the night. So she committed suicide due to depression, this and that. I'll pause the video for now. And she's from Busan, a very large city in South Korea. The Seoul, the Busan, and one other big city, Daegu. So, pass through depression, or if you pass through pains, the best solution is to speak to your loved ones and get help from them. For me, my best or one of my best artists in South Korea is the BTS and the Blackpink. So I want to use this opportunity to speak to the BTS member, especially Jin. Jin from BTS is not suicide is not the solution to your problem, or suicide is not the solution to what you are passing through. So, Jin, wherever you are, if you are watching this video, or if any of your fans is watching this video, do not commit suicide. Because if you commit suicide after some days, People will forget you, and when you are forgotten, you are forgotten. Other musicians and other artists will take over. So, suicide is not the solution to any problem. The best thing you have to do is to speak to your loved ones and you get over it. Rest in peace, Sully, and we pray that you find peace wherever you are. And the rest of the superstars from South Korea, not just South Korea, all over the world, suicide is not the best option, not at all. And speak with your loved ones, get over it, and be happy. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.